Ladies and gentlemen, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night, depending on what part of the world you are looking at this video. Welcome to the Growth Hacking Day of the Global Digital Marketing Summit. What is growth hacking? Now, some of you already look around, and I know that because 90,000 of you guys are searching every month in Google what's growth hacking and what it is. It's nothing scary. Growth hacking is something that I realized around 3 years ago, because one of my students told me that I was a growth hacker. So what is this thing? Don't worry, it's nothing to be scared of. Hackers are people entering in your computer, stealing your data, your picture, your identity, and your money, even while you sleep. But growth hacking, it's a completely different story. Growth hackers are people with a typically IT mindset that they know how to get clients from the internet, and not only clients, are people that they look at your company chart, they look at your company numbers, and they figure out what are those little parameters, what are those little things that can be changed and make sure that you get an improve in your sales. This is growth hacking, and growth hackers are getting more and more and more popular amongst the new culture. Mostly are millennials. You won't see a very old growth hacker, so I'm probably one of the very few. It's interesting to know that not only startups are growing with this methodology, but even large corporates, because every single day they hire growth hackers to get new ideas, new insights. Let me tell you a story. The other day, my wife came home very, very, very excited. Why was that? Because she just purchased the Apple Watch. So, and she was very excited, not just because she purchased the Apple Watch, but because of the experience she got in the shop. And then she told me that from the Apple Watch, she can do yoga. Even the watch is telling her when to breathe, where to stand, when to drink water. I mean, she became addicted and totally dependent by machines. But an interesting fact was the experience that she got. She purchased from a Mall of the Emirates, the Apple store in Dubai. And she told me that there were so many passionate employees, keen and kind to explain what the Apple Watch was. Actually, not even just explain, let her try before purchasing. And even more, inviting her for training session even before purchasing the product. Then from the Apple Watch, she started understanding that there are so many new Apple products that are coming to the market, and she can learn about them from the beginning, even before purchasing them. What I was even more exciting than her is because I realized that now the digital marketing techniques are going mainstream. Even Apple understand the importance of providing free trainings to their potential customers and to their existing customers, because the more customers know how to use your product, the more they will use your product and they will buy more products. So everyone win. Interesting fact is that right now in Mall of the Emirates, there are 180 employees for the Apple store. That's a massive number. That's an army of employees. But this is what you need to make a company successful. An army of passionate trainers that they teach your products, that they teach your services like nobody else. And this is the only reason why people are so loyal to Apple. Because it's true that Apple products are very, very simple to use. But it's even better when you have somebody explain you how the product works, you buy them even easily, right? Now, what can we learn from this? That even companies like Apple are applying digital marketing tactics, which are not typically the online stuff, but the offline, but using exactly the same idea and same methodology as the online one. That's why they're so successful. Apple every day is building constantly advocates, people that they love the product so much that they are ready to fight for it. I don't know, if you are an Apple lover, what would you think if I tell you that iPhone, it's a crap phone? You wanna kill me right now, right? And I know that, because Apple is so good in building advocates within every single customer. That's why when your friend is telling you that the latest Samsung is amazing, you're gonna be against him. You're gonna kill him because you know that Apple is better. Now, we're not here judging who is better, if Apple, Samsung, Motorola, or who name it. But we are here to build advocates through clever growth hacking techniques. For what else we can use growth hacking? Growth hacking, we can use it even to manage companies. I know very good friend of mine that they're managing their daily activities with growth hacking techniques. They manage their agenda, their schedules, even their meetings with growth hacking techniques. I don't know if it ever happened to you that you want to book a meeting with somebody and they send you an invitation to a special calendar, and through that calendar you book the appointment. That's another simple trick. Now, at the time of my father, they used to be secretaries, personal assistants. Now, the job of the personal assistant is done 99% by technology, and we can expect even more thanks to artificial intelligence and chatbot. That's one of the latest trick that is in the pockets of the growth hackers. With the chatbots, probably some of you doesn't even know what it is, but you can Google it. That's the best way. These are automatic systems that they understand what you need and they give you exactly that by simply interacting with a chat machine. Like you chat with your best friend, like you chat with your brother, with your mother, and you send your picture to them. The same things you can do and interact not with a customer service human being, but with a customer service artificial intelligence software. It sounds scary. We're not in the Terminator age, don't worry. Nobody's gonna come after you. But you need to understand that the world as we know it is shifting so fast that if we don't keep up, we're gonna lose the pace, and sooner or later our company is gonna close. No matter how big and fast and strong is your company, you need to adapt as fast as possible to every new gimmicks that make your company succeed. What can we get out of it? We get a lot of interesting topics that you're gonna see across today's conference. And I know many of the speakers, they are amazing, amazing, amazing individuals. So make sure to follow every single one of them and connect with them, because they are the key for your digital and bright future. Thank you so much. My name is Christian Farioli, and I'm a digital marketing lecturer, keynote speaker, and strategy advisor. Obviously, they call me the growth hacker, but that's not important. Most important, you take advantage of every single minute of this day. And then, arrivederci.